Does the table represent a linear or nonlinear function? Explain. Part A. As x increases by 2, y increases by 9, so the rate of change is constant. And because a linear function has a constant rate of change, the function is linear. Part B. As x increases by 2, y increases by different amounts. So the rate of change is not constant, and because a nonlinear function does not have a constant rate of change, the function is nonlinear.